Captain! You plan something for one day and then people are coming around and saying, no. You're doing this with us. They asked me why I'm not joining in. I told them that I have the circuit, but I don't have the car. And then I got the message. Quick, you have 20 minutes.
Oh, turn one's gonna be fun.
Yeah. Oh, yeah.
Good luck, guys.
Good luck, lads.
Good luck, everyone.
Yeah.
Gonna need it.
13 minutes.
That's usually my thing.
All right, Adam, get ready.
Get to turn up the DC.
Go, go, go! All right, all clear on the right.
Interesting, hopefully.
Mr. Hughes got a bit of a tap there, jeez.
Clear right.
Oh, as soon as I come out of the slipstream, the BMW just dies.
This next one's going to be interesting.
Elbows out.
Sorry, I didn't quite see you there. Guys, if I do it all the time. That's probably where I'll go wrong. Just drive more aggressively.
Well, that one survived. Nearly, though. That corner is still my weakness there. Well, one of them. This is the other one. Should we just say this entire sector here is my weakness? Still, it's a long race. Longer than usual.
Just done a 144.37. Sector 2 is 1.6 off the pace.
Oh, there goes the Falcon.
Missed that.
It just by few inches.
How about all kinds of feet?
Ooh.
Okay, Adam. Uh-oh. Next car is Graves. White flag, mate. Yellow flag, well, stay sharp. Sector 1 is yellow. The incident's clear. Green flag. Yeah. Green flag in Sector 1.
Whoops.
Good to see. I'm the only one who's struggling in that corner.
The gap to Graves ahead is increasing. It's now 1.0 seconds. That's a new fastest lap for Dietz, 143.65.
Oh.
B16.
Sarez in the pits. Wonder what happened there. Pretty early as well, so I don't know. Doubt that would be strategy.
That's your fastest lap today.
Ah, damn.
Maybe I'm chatting about fuel, so I'm wondering if he forgot to put in the race fuel.
The gap to Graves ahead is increasing. It's now 1.1 seconds.
Would I explain why it's so such an early stop?
Thank you.
Oops, that's too early.
Stay between the lines, please, Adam.
We might be catching up.
20 minutes to go.
Me and Walt, we might be catching up to the rest ahead. Update.
19 minutes remaining. There's no significant damage. We think about 30 minutes of fuel left. 2.9 litres per lap. We're not seeing any significant tyre wear. Your tyre temps are all good. Your brake temps look good. The gap to grades ahead is now 2.1.
I'm not sure if that is what I need, but let's see how this drives.
The car behind is reeling you in. The gap is now 2.1.
Maybe I kind of overfueled the car. I don't know. Maybe I'm just not used to this. Car behind is catching up though.
Incident in sector 1. Sector 1 is yellow. P50.
Oh, someone spun around. Oh no, that might be Bushel. That's a bit bigger cut than.
Pick up on your left side tires.
What was needed? Did I go defensive for 60 minutes? for a place that I don't even know it's worth. I don't know.
All right, Adam. Ignore that fucker in the mirror. Stick to your line. Nail those exits. Green flag, sector one. Bogdan is now retired.
Oh, Boggy!
What happened to him, Earl?
Sector 2 is now yellow.
Wow.
It was Bing.
Might be a Bing issue.
Yeah, it was.
What'd you do? Lose your line?
No.
Sector 2 is clear.
The thing works.
Oh, unlucky, buddy. I saw you catching up as well.
Has a bit of wear. We're halfway
through. Yeah.
Fuel looks okay.
Through Andre.
Nah, never mind.
Yeah, well, it's nice for us.
He just wanted to be on pole for the next one.
Yeah, strange. Everything works.
That's somebody also in the pits. Damn.
You're alright then. I'm off, guys. Enjoy the race.
Not gonna do the second race.
I just got kicked out from the game, so I don't think I'm gonna join.
Okay. Can't get back in now.
Can I join?
I'm not sure. Maybe not. No.
I'll try it anyhow.
Lucky.
Okay, Adam. Double chances here.
No, I don't think
so. B14.
Alright, Adam.
Yeah. Well, it was good while it lasted, Boggy.
Okay, let's enjoy.
Yeah, you were fast.
Bye then, Boggy. Take it easy.
Oh, thank you, Walt. I love you.
Boggy, have a good evening. Sorry you had a line break.
Yeah.
Bye-bye, Boggy. And thanks again.
Make it easy for him. Make him go the long way around. On your right. Clear on your right. Oh, bollocks. See if you can get him back. Seen a bit of wear on your front tyres. Come on, get your head back into it. Keep it smooth. Focus on these lines. B15.
Well, we had two retirements so far. One car is one lap down, and the next car behind is Sarah. She's 10 seconds behind
us. Adam, stay close. Wait for him to make a mistake.
I'm pretty sure she's gonna be able to catch up. If I can stay close enough here, we might be able to catch up to Walt ahead.
1.9.
Way too much fuel. How's my fuel?
We estimate 20 minutes of fuel remaining. 3 liters per lap. Sector 2, yellow flag.
Who? 3 for 1.
That
Chris, you trust me too much.
What was my previous
stop? You're absolutely murdering me on the straight.
Okay, Adam, we expect there'll be no traffic on exit. When we exit the pits, we'll be in P16.
Just need to relax a bit. Stop checking the car.
You can't help it with a BMW.
I think I see what happened.
I was just thinking to myself, I wish them buggers up front would make a mistake somewhere. Just yeah. Like...
3 of them tangled in the fast corner.
Then Sarah.
The gap in front is increasing. It's now 1.1 seconds. And Fightland behind is now 1.7 seconds.
I doubt I'm gonna be able to hold this place. You'll see how it goes, but I highly doubt it.
Your right side tires will have dirt pickup.
Yep, there she goes.
Turned the dog poo.
Yep.
The driver in front of us.
Kept wondering why it's getting so slow.
5 minutes to go, 5 minutes left.
This side runs down to 50. Offside, 60.
Yeah, I got 51, 60 myself.
16th
place. 43 for me. Eating them up proper.
And Fightland ahead is now 1.5.
Crazy how much turn. How much do I have to turn the wheel now? I'm not helping my tires, I know that, but...
And Fightland ahead is increasing. It's now 5.8.
It's up to 6 seconds now. Jeez, where did I lose so much time?
Don't want to miss shift when you're on that hill.
.45 from Bushel, 1.47 from me. Even the better laps that I can do.
Just cut the track.
are 2 seconds slower. At this rate, I'm surprised that I didn't get a flat tire yet. Ah, come on!
There's a bit of wear on your right side tires. We're seeing significant wear on your left front. P16, one more lap to go.
Oh no, no, no. I just kept it out of the border.
Alright, Adam, you've got 10 minutes of fuel remaining.
Definitely, I need to lower the fuel amount. At least 10 liters less.
Yeah, that was a good laugh, that. I'm absolutely dripping in sweat now, knackered.
Holy crap, that's actually quite tiring now, isn't it?
Yeah. Baking hot.
Last 10 minutes definitely does your tires.
Yeah.
Yeah, I was down to 29 front left on that last lap.
Done!
Oh man, what a race.
I eased off so much on that last lap, because if I was going to go off, it would have been the last lap.
Yeah.
Well done, Walt, for holding out there. I was on your tail for ages.
The end of the race. Never mind.
Man, I tell you what. And when you really caught me is when I come out of that last turn and I get against that wall and I slid the wall all the way down. I couldn't get off of it.
I'm surprised that they didn't get a flat tire in that